never changes. Humanity is matter in motion. Man's natural state is one where life will be solitary, poor, nasty, brutish, and short. It is in our nature to create such beauty, but also to destroy it. When the hellfire rained down, the North was not spared. Armed conflict brought upon devastation that was to see the end of all life. It reached all the way up to the Canadian Shield, through the valleys and the hills of the lower plains. But we endured. We had constructed protective underground structures called vaults. Buried in them, thousands were spared the great ruin. Even in this new world, we could not stop the fighting. Conflict would resume, as war never changes. Many have already been roaming the new wastes of the Ottawa Valley, but a group of newcomers are about to enter the stage. Residents of Vault 79 were woken up to a recorded message. The message proclaimed that it was time to leave, for it would no longer provide. It recommended that dwellers arm themselves and prepare to fight whatever may roam the land. The mighty vault door opened, and the survivors were now left to their own devices. At the dawn of this second chance for humanity, are we bound by our creation, bound to repeat the same mistakes, or can we change?
Took you long enough.
What are we doing again? Run that by me?
I told you.
You don't usually ask the DRC for help. All you said is you had business in town.
That's right.
Usually business with you ends up in a gunfight.
Wouldn't rule it out.
Great. So who is it are we going to see?
The card man.
Oh, really? Who are we going to see? Fuck me. Are you serious? If he lets us in, and that's a big if, he's not going to want to talk to you.
That's why you're here.
We shot two of his guys dead last week.
They shouldn't draw on us.
Ten Caps says he doesn't want to see you.
20 he does.
Done.
Well, come on, Thomas. Are you in or out already?
I'm in. Oh, look at that, 20. Oh, I'm gonna stay. There's no way I can lose again.
21.
Oh, you're a bloody cheat. There's no way you can win this many times.
Why, Thomas, if I didn't know any better, I'd almost say you're calling me a dirty cheat.
Oh, you are cheating. How else can I lose 8 times, goddammit?
Relax, bud. It's not worth it.
You can see this cheat, this Yellow Valley redneck. There's no way 8 times in a row, no one can be that goddamn lucky.
I think he'd best be coming with me for a little chat.
Oh, it's quite all right. If Thomas here wants to raise a concern about the way we're playing cards, he's more than entitled to do so. Isn't that right, Thomas?
Of course.
What can I do for you to make it up to you?
I'd like some of my caps back. Boys. Being a cheater.
Certainly. How many more can I get you? Here.
A few more. Well, if you're being so generous, I can also use a few mags.
Oh, certainly. I have ammunition here for you right here.
Supper morning to you.
Natural causes, no doubt.
Ah, oh, come on in, boys.
Whatever.
Now, something tells me you're looking to talk to me about raiders.
How'd you know about that?
Oh, come on now, Marshall. There's not much that does go on around this town without me knowing about it. You should know that.
Look, the raiders are at our gates. They're mustering an army. They're gonna destroy this town.
Oh, I wouldn't be so sure about that. See, I've got a wee little army brewing of me own.
What are you talking about? What army?
Well, let's just say that a vault may or may not be opening on a time and date that I may be privy to.
Bullshit.
How would you even know if there's a vault opening? That's impossible.
Not if you've acquired some old files back from the pre-war.
Look, I don't know what you're trying to pull here. Mm-hmm.